I haven't actually read the details of it yet. Apparently it comes in chapters. I don't know what the heck I am. Like an attempt at Robin Hood. Like a Robin Hood have a cape? I don't know. Okay. That makes sense.
I have not been back there in years, but it was the last place left to look.
Just dead bodies laying around. Yeah, that's nice.
Those lost wishes weren't the treasure I was after.
The treasure I'm after? What? Imagine how many games I could buy. So I don't get it. What am I supposed to do here? It's just somebody's mattress laying down here. No wonder they never got their wishes. Hello? Anybody? Well, at least they know I'm coming. That's what she said.
It was not exactly as I remembered it, but it wasn't all that different either.
That's a pretty cool looking place. Okay, he just automatically jumps up. I'm starting to get scared about that. And he just automatically climbs.
I would have to turn one and see what happens.
Oh, I'll see what happened. That's so messed up. Yeah, okay, so, I mean, it was obvious. Don't touch the spinny diddly doodly.
Nook and cranny of that cave. All seems...
Of every nook and cranny. Sure. They're sinking.
Wait. Hold on, Grandpa.
What?
I don't remember this part of the story. Beds hanging from stalactites?
No detail of this story will be overlooked. Now, where was I? Ah, yes. As I treaded through the river of rumbling trundles, I feared I knew the source of that deafening wind.
It's a bridge made out of beds and garbage. Okay. I want to be out.
Yes.
Conundrum. Ding.
So, the missing handle was... trapped? What did you do?
Well, I used my cleverness to outsmart them.
That was pretty close.
To hide.
I have a wooden panel. How long have I had this? When did I get this? What? So many questions. There. That's gonna piss off the dragon.
The dragon's chains were coiled around a gigantic switch mounted to the cave wall.
So did I trap it? You can't see. I just recently had a bed. Is it dead? This is how I, poor guy is stuck. Nope. It's bed in my time. It's bed in my time. What? What? Cortana, go away. Stop. How do I get rid of you? Cortana, stop recording. I gotta turn that thing off. I'm pretty sure anytime. Alright, so I can't step on the bone. There's a crunch. Get in, man. Get in.
Get in.
Nice, dragon. Okay. So I don't have to kill him. Alright. Ooh, I get a bow. Yes, yes. Oh, and we just have arrows. It's all in cinematic view, too, so you can't control where the camera goes. Just let me through. It's kind of weird that this is the bedtime. That's why there's so many bands. Which is still pretty freaking weird. But that thing is much. One more time. Just shoot me. Oh, this is gonna get so annoying. This game was just so cleverly together. Do I wait for him to eat? Ring the bell? Oh, I'm gonna fuck with you. I mean, how much could you drag it? Oh, you're not going to sleep. Was that easy? Oh my god. It was stupid of me not to get that, but I fought the dragon when you go that direction. Can I be quick about this? I gotta be quick about this. It's Whoops. Don't grab me. I'm not there. Okay.
Safely in my possession, I dreamt of a diamond tree. I would be rewarded.
And the kingdom is all right. And go through the door.
In that split second, I had three choices.
I don't think I was supposed to do that. I just doomed everyone. That dragon is going to eat everyone.
My hands were shaking, my arms could barely grip the rope, but with last of my strength, I climbed out of the well and headed back to the castle. Ever since the magic mirror returned,
those
reflections have worn the
I think that's the end of it.
Troubles, more than the action tattered across its brim. Sown into the seams of many. That day, I forgave the dragon for his atrocious past.
You have such a bizarre way of making friends, Grandpa. I guess I do too.
I think I did the right thing here.
But only to my stepbunny.
That dragon's gonna be my buddy.
I've always found it best to pursue friends with the rest.
Oh, that's a girl.
I'm a spry lion. I find a spice of magic fruit.
So it's not a very long cinematic feature. Dragon. This is a good video. Character
building. Have you heard anything the doctors are saying?
It now,
it's a movie.
Let's talk about far
you more. Just it's
fencing tournament.
I've got to go to work soon. Come on. Well.